everyone, and we're back. My name is Mascara Tinger, and we are playing some Mass Effect 2. We are almost ready to go through the Omega 4 relay. We just got a couple little things left to do. Just a couple. One of which is investigate Project Overlord. I need to investigate all the things. Also, this is really loud. There we go. Echidna, these are, Earth names. Okay, land on Aite. So we can investigate Project Overlord. Because something bad is happening there. And we need to put a stop to it. Because we're the protagonist. And that is our job. Yes. Zoom, zoom, zoom. Oh, hey, look, it's a mass relay. Gonna explode one of those later. You. And you. Because I never take anybody else. And I apologize for the yawning. It is 9:30 in the morning. I need to get you guys to level. Are they max? Are we max level? Yeah, I think we're max level. Balls. just balls. I think I know what I can do about this, though. Yeah, I think I know what I can do about this. But for now, poof! Oh great, we're using the hammerhead. This is going to... Oh.
Thank God you
came. Okay, we just landed with the hammerhead.
My name is Dr. Gavin Archer. The situation is urgent. We're facing a catastrophic VI breakout. I'll explain the details later, but you must retract that transmission dish. The controls aren't far from your position. You have...
Okay. That's dead Cerberus, people.
On the monitor.
Hi, Archer. Is there anything here I can steal? No. Of course there are.
I've lost a lot of friends today. I'd hate to see you join them. Please watch yourself.
You're lying! It's an AI program, isn't it? A VI wouldn't have done this. Sure, why not? That's a lot of dead people.
Memo to all project personnel. Establish some concern about handling life, Geth.
Geth?
It's a risk, but the potential reward is far greater.
Geth? Geth. Wait. Please stop. I heard you say please stop.
The VI's overridden the controls. We have to stop him. He's trying to upload his program off-planet. Destroy the antenna inside the dish. There's a tram on the lower level.
Okay.
Get to it as fast as you
this
can.
This way? No. This way? Also no. Oh, now I can go that way. Never mind. Whee! Wait a minute. Holster the gun! That is really loud. You can knock that off. That's nice.
This is an automated security update. Geth
Maddie! Why were you activating Geth?
At your workstations until the all clear is given.
Why, Geth, why?
Enemies ahead!
Just why? Why are there Geth? Guys, we're freaking idiots. They were experimenting on live guests. We saw what happened with Tully! Again, you guys are morons! No experimenting on live guests. That's an exercise in getting yourselves nommed.
Nope.
And explosion! Oh, hi there! Goodbye. Here was the last one. There he is. There you are. Hi there! How you doing? No! Hi, Mr. Gut Destroyer, please stay away from me. Just no! Gara's help! Gara's help! Where's Tali? Where's my sister from another species, mister? Okay. Hello! No, I think I got it, Tali. I think we got it. Well, this is a bad. That's some very nice, pleasant music going on right now. You can kind of hear it in the background. Do 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 do.
Looks like we're clear.
He's aligning the dish to a new upload target. He'll have a clear line of sight to our satellite. This is gonna be tight.
Okay.
Arriving at dish access.
Let me out. Oh wait. This way. Ha! Like, wait a minute. Not that way.
Attention. Satellite broadcast window is opening soon.
Nope. We're gonna stop that. We're just gonna have to stop that. Mine. I did not pull my weapon out. Oh, it did it automatically. Well then. Hi, guys. No! You knock that off. Why are they all creamy? Oh, because they're controlled by the VI. VI. So I need to go this way. Is there anything down here? Refined palladium. Because I totally need refined palladium.
Broadcast window is opening soon.
Yeah, that's nice. I want to listen to this. So they sent us.
What do you mean, an outgoing comm system? How can it do that?
Magic. That's how. Let me oot. There we go. I have a feeling that that's going to mess up somehow when we're coming back. No. No, keep running. Don't stop running. Must go. Gotta go fast. Gotta go fast. Oh, balls. I don't like that VI sound. It's so loud in my ears. Ow. Thank you, game. I mean, I'm only towards the end of the game. I'm pretty sure I've been doing that. That one's dead. Oh, that was close. Let's go. Aw, you think I can't bypass this? That's adorable! That one goes there, that one goes here, so this one goes there. Done! Not even halfway to broken. I'm gonna fight my way up this, aren't I? Yep! Like, I'm gonna have to fight my way up this. I see you there, Hunter. Nope. Where is it coming from? Oh, hi. Where is it? Ow. Oh, that almost hurt. Nope. Stay away from me! Stay away from my face! Thank you! Okay, we've got you right there. And...
firing eye infection!
Hello. Nope. Okay, is that all of them, or is there... Nope, there's always a bigger fish. Oh, balls. Nope. I'm just gonna go ahead and nope. Stay away from me. Stay away from Tali, stay away from Garrus, stay away from everybody. No. Get him, Tali, get him! Get him, Tali, get him! You can do it, Honey Buns. Or I can do it too, I guess. I just feel like everybody is slightly incompetent compared to the protagonist. Probably because I'm not controlled by an AI.
Got you.
Hi there. Okay. Let's go. Let's run away before they come back. How did they get their hands on so many Geth? B, how did they get their hands on so many active, able to turn back on Geth? Because they'd explode themselves after they've been killed.
You need to destroy the support struts now. They have their own capacitors. Try blowing them up.
But I'm on here. But I'm on here. Oh my god! Angry howl. Okay. I'm just gonna be over here. Nope! Oh, hi there! That's a prime! No. Okay, good. Wait, did Tali do something to it? Because it is not moving. I'm gonna go if Tali did something to it. Die, please. Also you. No. I didn't do it.
You've done it. You've severed the link to the satellite.
Dude. Shepherd. That was close. Move.
Gotta be kidding.
No, I am not kidding. Run. You destroyed the support struts! What did you think was gonna happen? Alrighty then.
Over here!
The hell's going on around here?
A lot, honey.
Man's reach exceeding his grasp. Come on, I'll explain.
His voice is familiar, he has voice acted somebody else, but I don't know who. Wait, we finished that? No.
Thanks, Commander Shepard. You bought us some time, though probably not much. This isn't over yet.
Who are you?
Who did you say you were?
Dr. Gavin Archer, chief scientist at this facility, and probably the only one left.
What's the situation?
Show us that explanation.
This is Project Overlord, an attempt to gain influence over the Geth by interfacing a human mind with a VI. The results have been... less than satisfactory.
That's putting it mildly.
I hate to see what you call a disaster.
You can't dismiss the entire project. We did succeed. At least partially. My brother, David, volunteered to serve as a test subject, but his mind couldn't handle the VI connection.
He didn't volunteer. This is Cerberus we're talking about.
Seizing control of any technology he finds. It's why you had to destroy the dish. Imagine if his program got off-world.
You didn't... infecting?
How does he take control of electronics?
This is a hybrid intelligence the likes of which I've never seen. I don't know where the man ends and the machine begins.
What are the consequences?
What's the worst case scenario?
A technological apocalypse. Every machine, every weapon, every computer could be turned against us. If he hit the extranet, who knows where it would end?
So that's bad.
You should have considered that before you started the experiment.
We couldn't be expected to account for every outcome.
Yes, you could!
The abomination David has become. David, the VI has fortified itself in the main laboratory at Atlas Station. It's in lockdown now.
So I need to blow my way through, right? Oh, Garrus is helping! Garrus is credit to team.
To manually override security from our facilities in the Prometheus and Vulcan stations.
Override?
How does the lockdown work?
It's a fail-safe procedure in the event of an emergency. Normally, all three project leads have to agree to cancel the lockdown. I'm the only one left now. I can give my authorization, but you'll have to manually reset the other two yourself.
And what happens if I have to kill your brother?
Then you have to kill... Then we have to kill him, duh.
Let's just hope it doesn't come to that.
Yeah, he's lying through his teeth.
Tell me more about Project Overlord.
There was no volunteer in here.
Guess religious impulse into a
it's
weapon.
Cerberus.
When we saw them following Saren, we realized they could be swayed. And if a proper figurehead was created, a virus with a face, if you will, the Geth might be controlled.
That's an ambitious undertaking.
It would be the perfect weapon. Victory without casualties. We could avoid war with the Geth altogether. That was the plan, anyway.
And it didn't work that way, did it?
Tell me about Vulcan and Prometheus stations.
Vulcan Station is our geothermal plant. It generates power for the four outposts.
Hence being called Vulcan.
Prometheus Station is a crashed Geth ship full of...
Roman name for Hephaestus.
We use them for our experiments.
I think.
What happens on this station?
This is Hermes Station, our communications uplink with the wider galaxy. If you hadn't destroyed the dish in time, the outcome would have been catastrophic.
What went wrong with the experiment?
Everything, obviously.
David volunteered to interface with the VI to give it genuine consciousness. Theoretically, it should have been safe, but with artificial intelligence, there's no such thing as safe.
Artificial intelligence is different from a VI.
Then you shouldn't have attempted it.
And what if you'd never attempted to find the Reapers, Commander Shepard? Where would the galaxy
slightly
be?
Slightly different!
Sometimes you have to ignore the risks.
What can you tell me about Atlas Station?
Atlas Station is the main laboratory where all of our VI experiments take place. It's your final goal once you've overridden the lockdown. It's also where my brother became something else.
I'm heading out now.
So we have to go override the lockdowns.
Best of luck, Commander.
Driving distance, great! Let's go take the Hammerhead! this is what all of that stuff was for. Okay, let's go. Leave. Can I feed my fish? Please. I want to feed my fish. I need to feed my fish. I'm probably not going to be allowed to feed my fish. Hopefully they're still alive when I get back to the Normandy. I did feed them after the last mission.
Commander, you need to find Vulcan and Prometheus stations and override the lockdown from each facility.
Yay.
It doesn't matter which one you hit first, but you can't enter Atlas Station until you've dealt with both. Also,
okay.
Keep an eye out for Cerberus security mechs. The
VI
has likely taken control of them.
Great. I'm just gonna go this way. Okie day. Wait a minute. That arrow kept pointing me this way. The fact that I keep seeing a Ymir mech is... Aww. Organic life forms may wish to take note. Thank you, Mr. Hammerhead. It's so pretty. Get out? No. Wait, 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 what was that? What was that? What's this? What's this? What's this? What's this? Give me the ting!
Cerberus data packet has been recovered. It contains information on Project Overlord that other research cells need to review. You look for more packets in the area.
Will do! Will do, Mr. Hammerhead. I have a feeling that this DLC is gonna take a little bit of time. Oh, balls. Hey! Shepherd gives no caring. Let's do this.
Commander, this is Archer.
Whee.
I advise extreme caution.
Vulcan!
Station is our geothermal plant. They stopped reporting it shortly after the experiment.
Oh, that was close.
Scanning area.
I did not hit the jump button when I should have.
Present within plant machinery. Advise caution.
Will do. Whoa. Okay, we'll be a little bit smarter about this. Oh dear. She says as she gets, you know, destroyed.
Scanning area. Analysis. Vending stations provide adequate velocity to enhance
vehicle
lift.
Yep. Darn it, Napa! Whee! Whee! There we go. Still need to get to Vulcan Station. I think it's this way. What was shooting at me? Oh. Give me the things! Give me the things! I was hoping for a data packet. I was wrong. I'm just gonna go over here. This is going to be pleasant.
Debris field provides adequate support for vehicle.
Great. That's good. Let's do it. Yeah. Ho 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 ho. Ho ho ho. Ho 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 ho. No. Okay, we're good. I don't like going on the lava. The lerver. Okay, right about here. Okay, there we go. Now I can exit the hammerhead. Good! I have a feeling everything's going to explode. Bad!
Automated controls are offline. Core systems have been compromised.
That's not good. That's also not good. Hi, guys. I got you. Hello, Mr. Mech. Bye-bye, Mr. Mech. I love being overpowered. It's so much fun.
Warning. Pressure levels in valve A3 have
engineer.
Yeah, give me a minute.
We've registered a huge spike in energy consumption. My technicians traced it to the experiment underway at Atlas Station. We're trying to raise them now.
That was your first mistake. You are there. You are there. You and the last one. Done. Do, 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 do.
Resting outflow successful.
Yay! That's not the override, is it? Nope! We're not even in Vulcan Station yet, are we? No. I think we made it angry. Oh, I can leave now. Right. Right. It might be because my hammerhead already has a VI in it, but... why is it not trying to take over my hammerhead? That probably makes sense for it, but... Well, this helps. Go! To Vulcan Station. Oh. Oh, dear. No! I'll just be over here if you don't mind. I don't want to get exploded. Oh dear. I am on fire! I'm just gonna stay here for a minute. Okay. Oh, recovering health. You so silly. Recovering health so silly. Did I blew it up? Okay. Now, give me this! Nom 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 nom. Whew! It wasn't a data packet, but it works. Balls. Just... balls. Nope! I do not approve of that, by the way. Oh, great. Now I have to go against the flow to get to Vulcan. Don't they have an easier way to get between their stations? Okay. Now I can just... yes. Hopefully this is... okay. I do not like this. Do not like this! Mostly because Skyla doesn't want to get turned into a molten everything. Because H! I don't care what they do! Chef, no Lazarus Project is going to bring you back from lava. If you hit that, you did. Okay. I'm here. Now what? Now where do I go? Oh, okay then. I will just exit the hammerhead. We're also about at the end of this video, guys. My name is Miss Scarlet Tincture, and I have been playing some Mass Effect 2, and I'll see you all in the next video.